There are a lot of NVMe heads for the Raspberry Pi 5. The only problem is the lack of enclosures that support the Pi 5 and your head. But the folks at Geekworm may have a solution for you. Geekworm offers several NVMe heads for the Raspberry Pi 5. They have six, including the X1001. We'll talk more about the X1001 in a moment, but I want to bring your attention to the P579. The P579 is a metal case for the Raspberry Pi 5. It's one of the first cases to support the Raspberry Pi 5 with an NVMe head. And even if you don't have a head, the P579 supports the Raspberry Pi 5 and the official active cooler. So yes, it can be used as a standalone case. It's effortless to install. The X1001 is a top head for Raspberry Pi 5 that supports 30, 42, 60, and 80mm NVMe SSDs. Now, if you have a larger SSD that's pretty power hungry, you can use the onboard 5-volt power connector. And don't worry, because I know some of you may ask, here's some test results. The only drawback to using this head is that you lose access to the PoE and MIPI connectors. Beyond that, it does the job. Now, as I mentioned earlier, Geekworm has a bunch of NVMe heads for the Pi 5. If you guys want to see a video on any of those, let me know which one down in the comments and I'll see if I can get my hands on one. If you found this video helpful or informative, hit the like button. And if you want to see more Raspberry Pi 5 content, subscribe to the channel. I'm Jason. And I will see you in the next video.